Live from Sangha Center in Lowell, Massachusetts, it's the Isobel Cup Championship game on abcnews.com and the ABC News app. The Isobel Cup is on the line, and for the second straight season, the Boston Pride will be looking for the title against the Buffalo Buttes. Hi, everybody. Alongside Marissa and Jemmy, I'm Phil Jubileo, and tonight it should be an exciting championship game. Winner take all as the Boston Pride, who reached the final after blowing out Connecticut earlier this week, will take on the Buffalo Buttes, who got here in upset fashion as they defeated New York on Friday night.
Kind of about as opposite as you can get. These two teams here route to the championship contest. The Boston Pride going undefeated until the last day of the regular season and then defeating Connecticut. Buffalo had to defeat New York on the road. Megan Bodick got it going. Big night for Emily Janiga, scoring twice. Haley Scamara also getting on the board. And just her second NWHL game after making her debut in the regular season the week before, right out of Northeastern, helping lead Buffalo Buttes to the win over New York. And that's why they're here tonight.
Haley Scamara, in her second professional game, had a huge one for Buffalo. She scored the fourth and final goal for the Buttes. She assisted on two earlier goals, and she also had a goal in her professional debut on the final day of the regular season as Buffalo earned the number three seed with a victory over the Connecticut Whale, also on the road. So the Buttes have won two in a row. Meanwhile, the Boston Pride got back on the winning side of things on Thursday night at a sold-out Warrior Arena as they blew out Connecticut.
The Boston Pride came out of the gate in this game playing Alex Carpenter on the top line, and that move worked with Jordan Smelker out of the lineup. Carpenter putting up 5 points in the game, and that line combination is exactly why they're here tonight as well, just absolutely dominating the Connecticut Whale. A big night for Brittany Ott as well, coming up with 8 goals in the game for Boston, but Ott was able to keep them in the game early when Connecticut was getting chances. They'll need her to step up tonight as well against a tough Buffalo team that's proven that they can score as well.
Well, you mentioned the top line getting the job done for the Boston Pride, and that's led by Brianna Decker for the second straight season, the league's MVP. Decker leading the league in points. She's one of the co-captains alongside Hillary Knight. She had a 4-point game on Friday, helping to pace the way, playing even better now that Alex Carpenter is on that top line. Brianna Decker has been a dominant player, Marissa.
Decker's really been the glue of this Pride team all year long. While Hillary and Knight was out at times, they had Carpenter on different lines, Jordan Smelker missing a game as well. That playoff game against Connecticut has really been Decker that's been consistent all season long on that top line to lead the league in points and the MVP. Once again, she's really the heart and soul of this team and one of the big reasons that this Boston team's had so much success over the past 2 years.
Well, Brianna Decker had 2 goals in the clinching championship game 1 season ago, a 2-game sweep for Boston. We'll have the opening face-off right after this. You are watching the Isobel Cup Finals on abcnews.com.